chapter in long-term static potential and capacitor. Now to see one here the potential due to point charge. We know that what is the potential here. We bring the unit the charge from infinite distance to given point of the given field of the given charge. Work has to be done, and this work done is known as the that is electrostatic potential. To understand this, just you have to see here. This is a positive charge at the origin, and we have to find out the potential at point P having position vector r. Now we have to consider here, assuming that is the P dash at a distance r dash. Now we bring a unit positive charge. So here the charge is positive, so there will be a attractive force acting on it. And due to this attraction means there will be the work has to be done on it. And here the displacement is given by that is the delta r that is less than 0. So here work done is positive, and we will get the here definition of the, we have to obtain the equation of the electrostatic potential for the point charge. Just you can see here, you are given that is a, this is positive charge at point P. We will find out here that is P dash again infinite distance. We will bring the unit positive charge from the infinite distance at this point P. So work has to be done. So here we know that here the electrostatic potential here for this we are given by that is Q per unit positive charge, means here 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 into 1 upon r dash. Now work has to be done on this against this field, so we can write here delta w is equal to we can write here minus that is here Q into upon 4 pi epsilon 0 into 1 upon r dash square into delta r dash. Here delta r dash is less than 0. Now we have to get here the work done by this here, that is for r is equal to, that is here r dash is equal to r2, that is infinite. We have to bring the infinity to the r dash is equal to r. So work has to be done. So w is equal to integration from infinity to, that is here we can write here r minus q upon 4 pi epsilon 0 1 upon r dash square into v r dash. Therefore solving this we will get here, we have to take outside q upon 4 pi epsilon 0 infinity to r 1 upon r dash square into v r. Therefore w is equal to minus 2 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 and here minus 1 upon r, and that is infinity to r. Keeping this value, that is we have to put this value, so that will be w is equal to that is q upon 4 pi epsilon 0 into 1 upon r. This will be the potential due to point charge, because work has to be done, that is equal to the potential. So we can write here that is a 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 into q upon r. Now this potential is here, that is for positive charge. This is applicable for negative charges also there. So here unit positive charge we have to give work that has to be positive, and the displacement is here negative. So finally we can get V is equal to kq upon r, that is a potential due to point charge. Similarly, if the charge is negative, then here the that is work has to be negative, and V will be negative. So we have to obtain the that is same equation, but the sign will change. Second is here given by first one graph is also explained about. We know that V is directly proportional to 1 upon r, and field is also proportional to the field on the charge is inversely proportional to 1 upon r. If you plot the graph of this from 1 upon r square and 1 upon r then versus r, then we have to see here, just you can see here this graph, that is the potential and E, both are like this way, and finally you can say that the potential, that is a field at far distance decreases by 1 upon r square, and potential also decreases by here that is 1 upon r. So this we will understand about the potential due to point charge. Next we will understand this topic, that is known as that is we have to obtain the potential of the electric dipole. Thank you.